Perhaps you think why we need to pray today. What is necessary to pray under the conditions of the COVID-19? Welcome everyone. My name is Sergio Calle Perez and I invite you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. But if you so, please share this message to all your contacts. They deserve to receive the transformation motivational message that I found here. Yes, precisely as many people question about what is important, what is the method to pray in the midst of this crisis. Of course, it's necessary to pray because this is an opportunity to see God's work in our lives and to let God continue working. Moses and the mountain, when he expressed the concerns before God, that is the prayer. Pray is to talk to God. God let him know that he was concerned and was wondering about people's heart. Of course, through Moses, was convinced to God to forget about this tremendous punishment that he wants to establish under the people. Nevertheless, God was always open to hear people's concerns, but especially to those who approach to him with faith, the chosen ones. Moses as chosen one, God was able to listen to him and to accept the recommendation that Moses gave to God. Don't punish, don't destroy the people. The people that he called to go from the Egypt to the Holy Land. Today we have the opportunity to have the same experience because we already know Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ came to the world and gave us the opportunity to remember the God's favor to us. Jesus came as the testimony of God, our Father. Jesus came to the world as the light of the world. Jesus came to give us now the salvation and to approach more close to God than before. Jesus today gives us that testimony that we can believe. But if you will not believe what you see now, how you can believe in Jesus Christ, who is the eternal Word? Today we have the opportunity and to remember that through God, praying before Him and for God, is giving us the opportunity today, and a special opportunity to pray together for each other, but especially to forgive our sins and to cleanse our heart. I pray for you, pray for me, and this day you receive a great and tremendous blessings from God.